takes the bus down the King's Road. Book in hand, she sits alone, thumbing through her memories of people that she barely sees. What are you up to? Where are you living? She holds back truth, but keeps on giving. Disappointment, golden bows. She tints her pain with shades of rose. Half moon smile carves its way like floss through all her life decay to compensate. For this, Valerie talks of her enormous salary. Louis Vuitton round her throat, monogrammed, bejeweled tote, nestled safe within her claws, protects against the menopause, which marches forward, arms held high to suck remaining life force dry. And leave her a dependency for evening primrose and TV. Not just any micro meals from M&S on plates from Heels.
She's everything I hate.